Hello and welcome, this is Vaishali, you are watching Tech Gallery. Today we are going to talk about DSK Benelli 302R. The new DSK Benelli 302R is a full fair and two-level performance bike powered by a 300cc parallel twin engine. In India, the Benelli 302R is expected to be priced just under ₹3.5 lakh. The DSK Benelli 302R will be launched in July 25, 2017. And will be the full-fed version of Benelli TNT300. The DSK Benelli 302R is expected to be priced under ₹3.5 lakh. The new model is essentially a Benelli TNT300 with a fairing sharing the same parallel twin engine. But the 302R gets a new chassis, which is lighter than the one on the TNT300 and will look different thanks to the new front end with the fairing and split headlamp. DSK Benelli will be hoping to ramp up sales volume with the 302R, but a lot will depend on the price. The DSK Benelli 302R will be powered by the same 300cc liquid-cooled parallel twin engine, which makes 35 bhp of power at 12,000 rpm and 27 Nm of torque at 9,000 rpm. One of the most attractive features of TNT300 is the sound the parallel twin makes. Although the power is far up the rev range and you need to work on the throttle to get to that power, the 302R gets a 6-speed transmission and cycle parts include upside down forks, rear monoshock and standard ABS. The TNT300 has a curb weight of 196 kg, but the 302R is expected to shed some weight thanks to the new chassis. Of course, the fairing will add some weight as well. Performance is expected to be more or less same as the TNT300. So far, there's no word on pricing, but DSK Benelli will need to keep the 302R's pricing competitive. Considering the rivals it goes up against, the Benelli 302R will rival the Kawasaki Ninja 300 and the Yamaha YZF R3. Please give a thumbs up to this video, share it with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you for watching the video.